Monmouth at the Swiss Open this year, and at Washington and Brighton, she made it through to the quarterfinals of the French Open and reached the round of 16 of the Wimbledon Championships and the United States Open. Here in Kuyong, she's recorded victories over Leah Antonopoulos, Miriam Schropp, and her sister, younger sister, Katerina Maleeva. She's the tournament's number 7 seed from Bulgaria. Would you welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Manuela Maleeva. Her opponent today has won 17 Grand Slam singles titles, 140 singles titles overall, and that's the most in tennis history. And she's won at least one Grand Slam title for 11 consecutive years now. She added to that this year again by taking up the French Open. She is, of course, the defending title holder here at Kuyong in the Australian Open, while her other tournament successes over the past 12 months have included Hilton Head, the German Open, Canadian, New Orleans, Newport, and Brighton. She has had wins in Kuyong this year over Ross Fairbank, Betsy Nagelson, and Diane Karastrat. From Fort Lauderdale in Florida, tournament's number 1 seed is Chris Evert-Law. In the chair for this match, the former...
It's going to be a very different match from the last one we saw. These two girls are going to want to stay on the baseline as much as they can.
It's
going to be a vastly different match to the one Chris had to play against Betsy Nagelson too.
I'm sure she was happy to play Diane Balistrat after that, where they got involved in a lot of long rallies. It's just what she needed to find her timing on the grass. She looked very sharp in that match.
Manuela
Maleeva must be about the most sad-eyed girl I've ever seen. So she's got the weight of the world on her shoulders.
Both girls are going to take a few games before they get their timing on the ground shots. Get used to the centre court.
Yes, this is the centre court too. This is the third different court that Chris has played on in the tournament, the inside here.
Also very different from the practice courts. We saw Chris warming up about an hour ago. This court in much better condition than the practice courts.
Game Maleeva, one game to love.
Chris must think she's looking into a time tunnel when she looks up the other end of the court. There's a lot of similarity, isn't there, against a younger Chris Evert-Lloyd?
Yes, very much. A lot of long rallies. Chris is going to win most of them today. The ball just a little harder than Manuela.
Game love.
Another big difference in Chris's game over the last few years, apart from her first serve, which she's worked on a lot, is her court movement. Very quick around the court now.
Game, Evert Lloyd. One game all.
You can see there the improvement in the first serve, forcing that error from Manuela. So both girls winning their opening service game. A terrific point from Chris, and you see how both girls keep the ball very deep in the rally, not allowing the other one to move into the net, but Chris with that great forehand.
Love 30.
Well, Manuela was trying to play the short chip there. She knew Chris was a long way behind the baseline. Didn't quite come off for her. No trouble in this game. And Manuela not pleased about that return of Chris's. She thought it was long. Further on in the rally, both girls hit the ball so well from the back of the court. Again, Chris putting away the forehand.
Lolly pink.
Game, Evert Lloyd.
Certainly didn't help a game
Lloyd
there.
Evert Lloyd leads 2-1.
Just because they've just made the biggest step of their lives, and you want to be with them every step of the way, give generously. A strong gift, a reflection of your good taste.
This is it.
It will be difficult for Manuela on grass. She's used to playing on clay or on slower surfaces where she has a lot more time to play her shots. Chris rushing her a lot today. That one was great reach there from Manuela. Chris played that volley well, but she did very well to reach that. It passed Chris for the winner.
Evert Lloyd leads 3-1.
All the brakes are going the way of the number one seed. There are two other quarterfinal women's matches going on at the same time as this on other courts. 5-4, Claudia Kota-Kilsch leading Katarina Lindquist, but the big surprise is, well, not a surprise, but nice touch.
15 love.
It was both seeded players, but a surprise nonetheless. Zina Garrison leads Hanna Mandlikova 5-2. We see that effective drop shot from well back at the court.
That was the best serve that Manuela's had in this match. Swinging wide.
Game, Maleeva. Evert Lloyd leads 3-2.
It's Katarina Maleeva, and there's mum with the dark glasses, Julia Maleeva. Katarina. Manuela, rather. Placing the serve of Chris Evert Lloyd already down at break. Bulgarian girl.
Love 15.
Manuela read that drop shot very well. Difficult to read that drop shot of Chris's. She does disguise it very well. That first serve of Chris now much more of a weapon, winning a lot of points on it, getting a lot of cheap points.
Hanna Mandlikova in trouble against Zina Garrison. Garrison has taken the first set in their quarterfinal, 6-2.
Thank you.
Well, if you're going to drop shot Chris, you're going to have to make sure it's a good one. She moves so well to put that ball away.
Maleeva attacking the net and letting that one go with good judgment. Well played by Manuela Maleeva here. It's Evert Lloyd attacking, but Maleeva coming up with a passing shot. Fine passing shot from Maleeva and error there from Chris Evert Lloyd.
Wait, please.
Let's break back just for your ball.
Play.
Bad error there from Chris. Missed too many forehand returns like that. Manuel has played very well in the last couple of games, and I'm sure Chris will be more worried now. Another mistake from Chris. Manuela keeping the ball very deep, not allowing Chris to move the ball around too much. Manuela didn't like the call there. Felt the ball was out. Couldn't play it. Was waiting for the call, and that allowed Chris in for the easy put away.
I think it was all right.
Yes, it looked in on the replay. Very good time to save your second double fault. I'd like to really get get ahead of Chris in this game. He's of course having led 3-1.
Certainly had Maleeva on the run. One side of the court to the other.
30-40. Game, Evert Lloyd. Evert Lloyd leads 4-3. Time.
Brilliant sunshine here in the late afternoon at Kooyong after the rain of early in the day. But, players come out to resume with Chris Evert Lloyd again, having the advantage of a service break leading 4-3 and her serve to follow.
Jean Love.
Well, Chris was in total command of that rally throughout, moving Manuela from one side of the court to the other. But, unusual error for her.
And 4, so it's getting to be less unusual. Strokes here on the centre court. Claudia Kota Kilsch has all but wrapped up her quarterfinal match against Katarina Lindqvist.
Manuela doing a lot of scrambling around the baseline there. But again, Chris in command of the rally, this time winning it. She'll be pleased to be at 40-15 in this game, having been broken in her last service game.
Floyd leads 5-3.
And that was a strong serve from Chris to win the game.
Well, Ava will have to come up with some strong serving herself.
Manuela's got to try and keep the ball deeper than that. Anything on the service line and Chris is going to put it away. Manuela's serving to stay in the first set. It's a vital game for her. There again, that drop shot from Manuela, not good enough. And Chris could pick which shot she wanted, the cross court or the down the line. You hear it's a little too high and too long, and there Chris putting it away with ease. And that great backhand gives Chris 2 set points. Now in total control of this first set, after letting that 3-1 lead slip to 3-all.
First set, Evert Lloyd.
Game and first set to Chris Evert Lloyd, 6-3.
6-love, the score in favour of Coda Kilsch over Katharina Lindquist.
Love. 15-love.
So Chris, having broken Manuela in that last game, has the advantage to serve first in the second set.
But she takes advantage too.
Great backhand there from Manuela. Chris has improved her court coverage, but even she couldn't run that one down.
Despite missing with some first serves here, Chris Evert Lloyd still racks up the points.
Lloyd, one love, second set.
Number one set.